what he does. And yeah, he's a real goofball. He's a great, great, great guy and a really great actor. And I'm always very grateful to have scenes with him. I mean, the first moment when I see him in the trailer, he's like, oh no. But then, yeah, it's fun to be around him. Sorry, that was a very long answer to a short question. Thank you.
So I have two questions. The first one is to Top 4. If we were to arm wrestle, who do you think would win? You or me?
That's a good question. Come up here. Let's try to check it out.
Challenging for me, if it's something that I have not done before, doesn't matter if it's in Hollywood or in Warsaw or how do you say Warsaw? Or anywhere in the world. If the script is good, if there's a good story, that's what in the end what counts for me. Then I'll think about it.
Alright, so thank you for the answer. And one more thing. Could you tell for my friend who's a big fan of your film, The Night is Dark and Full of Terror?
So funny that I have this line now that I can just. Yeah, it's funny. But I'll say it. The night is dark and full of terror.
Game of Thrones is awesome, not only because of the great plot, but also because of such beautiful actress like Karis and such strong men like Mountain. We already saw his power. And I have two questions for Karis, okay? Firstly is how do you like scene where you burnt daughter of Stannis?
How do I like it?
Yes!
You mean on toast or... what do you mean?
What do you feel about this scene? How do you prepare to this? How did you react when you firstly heard that you have to do this?
I read the script and I read that scene and I was like, this is not gonna bring me any sympathy points. This is that people are gonna hate me forever, which is fine. It's just a role. But it was probably one of the most cruel things that I've read in a script for a long, long time. So on the day when we were shooting it, it was a really grim day. It was very cold and rain. You know, snowing machine and. And I was really, really cold and, you know, Carrie, the girl, she's a great little actress. We actually had a lot of fun backstage and and Liam was there, so we had a lot of fun. And so I think to prepare that is also to just, if you can sort of relieve a little bit of pressure and tension between the takes, it's very important because otherwise it's too heavy. It's so dramatic. And in fact, when we ended the scene, Carrie, the girl, gave me a gift because it was her last shooting day. She gave me this, you know, this little what's it called, like a little light with a flame that never goes out. You know, like a little fake candle. As a gift, that was really sweet because I basically killed her all day. She gave me a gift, so... is that an answer to your question?
Yes, and I have a second question. Well, it's quite a personal question. Well, I am a teenager, and my question is, do you have something against dating with teenagers?
Do you have something against dating teenagers like him?
I've had younger lovers, but not teenagers, per se. We have to draw the line somewhere, man. Wait a little bit.
We're sorry.
I'm old. You don't want to be an old lady.
Alright, thank you very much.
But thanks, anyway.
Alright.
Hi, I have two questions.
Can we have only one question? Because
okay.
There is a big line and everybody wants to
ask. Okay.
Thank you.
The Mountain, if Khal Drogo lives, you think you can beat him?
100%, yes.
Karis, can you tell me something?